It's not recording it, dude. Well, hi, everybody. This is Pam, and I am here with Ohnocoho.
Hello.
And this is going to be my attempt at subsistence, and we will just see how it goes. I'm going to start off on easy mode, and I'm going to disable hunters, and we'll see if I can survive past my first rock.
Ah, you'll be fine. The second rock, though, that's the one.
That's
that gives
the second
trouble.
Rock will get me. Yeah.
Now I'm not used to the delay, so this is Pam's seat, so she has to live with the delay. This
delay,
time,
yeah. It's still loading.
Is it loading? Oh,
yeah. Okay. Is it a long load screen or?
I don't know. I can't remember.
Do we need to go? Do I need to pause it a minute?
Probably not. By the time you pause it and bring it back, it's probably going to be there. In the meantime,
there we go.
Don't you feel? See that? But the blackness was nice and safe.
Yep. It was very nice and safe. Okay, so I'm on a. Oh. I'm on a hill. And it's all these things popping up. Do this. Do that. I can't even move yet. Okay. So I don't see anything of interest here. I don't know where I am, of course.
Well, you'll have to get up on a hill and then look around. I suspect I know where you are. Believe it or not, I just started to actually understand this map. Oh my god! Remember, growling is bad.
Right, right.
Oh.
Is that a box over there?
Oh, I'm getting, the broadcast is, I can't see. But keep going.
Okay.
If it's a box, does it look like a box?
It kind of looks like a box, yeah.
Yeah, come on. Oh, you're up on a rock.
Oh, great, it's a lockbox. First thing I find, oh my god, and a bear.
Oh no, that's not a lockbox. Just hit F.
Okay, I'll come back to it, but there was a bear right there.
Ah.
See the bear right there?
I did. He was just checking you out.
Yeah, I think he's too close, isn't he?
He did appear close-ish. Just crouch, hit C, and then
oh, he's back. Coming right for the box.
All right. Well, okay. You know, I wouldn't. Actually, I don't know what easy mode's like.
There he is.
Oh yeah.
There.
Yeah. I see him. He is coming towards you. Well, you know, you got a limited amount of time, so perhaps. Get the pistol in your hand.
Oh, okay.
Hit two. And then R to reload. Yeah. Let's not mess with a bear.
Okay.
This early in the
Okay, so I'm way against the fence now. Do you know where I am?
I think so. Can you turn to the... I think you're way at the bottom of the map.
Okay.
Where would you like to build in general?
I don't know, because I don't know this map very well. Or at all.
At all, yeah. I think you're way at the bottom of the map, on the far side of the map from Batman. So
okay.
What you could do is, you know, maybe just for kicks and giggles, if you turn to your right, up along the fence, you'll see there's a hill there with rocks, and there's a tree up at the top of the hill. Maybe cruise on over there and see. There's one of the big trees.
So a big tree. Should I get wood?
Yeah. You're gonna need it. You're gonna need to make the camp for something. You might as well get it now. I was just hitting the tree so it turns into a box and then them all up. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Make that tree regret being wooden.
There we go. I think I got all that.
Yeah. Yep, you got it. Now just do that like 6 more times.
Okay.
Oh dear. Okay, so. Now
so
you're up on a hill.
Go this tree, huh?
Well, you could. We could also start. Go ahead and get the wood now while you're not being bothered and while you've got enough tree. I mean, you're gonna need wood for your first one. You're gonna need to build a fire. So really, you know, your objective is get as much wood as get a bunch of wood for your first night, probably about 20 to 30, and then you also loot as much as you can.
Now what's my inventory again?
Probably I? No. I remap it, so I can't remember.
G.
So there you go, G. Sorry about that.
That's okay.
As I said, I remapped it because I could never remember what it is. Alright, so you got an apple, you got water, you got matches. Alright, so you want to probably you could hug the outskirts like you're doing, but really the loot's going to be in the middle.
In the middle, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, you got your gun out. That's better than me when I was the first time I played. I was running around with my axe. Like a noob. I'm still a noob. Alright, so...
Aha, chest.
Okay, so get it. And don't forget to keep an eye out for cordage and medicinal plants.
Right. Let's see, I got berries, water, a bandage, and some feathers?
Yeah, feathers are, they're now in loot. That's good. And then, if I were you, I would put the bandage on the in your number 8 slot. There was some cordage back. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, I'd put the.
I don't see the cordage.
Yeah. Well, keep an eye out.
Oh, there are some, I think.
Yeah, it's hard to see, and with the delay, I'm gonna have I'm gonna have difficulty giving you sane directions. So.
Okay. Well, I don't want to go back.
And scrap. There's scrap too.
Oh, there's a scrap. Yeah. Okay, I don't want to go back over where I just was because there was animals.
Uh-huh.
So we'll go this way a little bit, I guess.
Well, that's up to you. And, you could...
Whoa, bear.
You could build where I
Yeah, where is that? Oh my god, look at the animals. I thought this was supposed to be easy mode. Easy for them?
Probably. Easy. Maybe it's how easy you are to chew.
That's true.
Where I am is to your, with your back to the fence,
uh-huh.
where the fence was.
Right.
To the left and up the fence.
Well, let's go back and, ooh, there's another bag. Let's go back and find the fence.
Well, or we can just loot our way over there. Oh, yeah, there's another bag. Sweet.
So ammo casings.
Yes, that was an ammo. That's good. You got yourself a little more stuff, ammo, and a few more bullets. So that's nice. Okay. Yeah, who's on up that little hill there? He's probably already doing that. Look at that rabbit go.
Okay, so let's see, I'm at the top of the hill.
Oh yeah, hit up that tree. That's one of those six
left. Oh, okay. It's giving me a red X. Did I already hit this tree up?
Oh, I guess maybe you did. Okay, keep moving then. Keep following that fence along. I got turned around as well. Okay, so keep cruising. I think you might be a better off building what I built, because you watch enough of it when I play it. I think you're probably fairly familiar with that territory, right?
Yeah.
So that'll give you a bit of a leg up, give you a bit of a, you won't have to worry so much about trying to find out where you are.
Right.
Now, there's often animals along the fence line. Oh.
Okay. Oops, what?
Keep an eye out for it.
Okay. I am. I think I'm missing it.
Yeah.
When you see it, tell me. I'll go back and get it.
Oh, okay. You just missed some.
Okay, where?
Pretty well backtracked the way you can. Although, where you stop, if you turn around, okay, where you stop to turn around, there was also some there as well.
Oh, great, okay.
Yeah. So everybody watching, I've got about a 10 to 15 second delay, so that makes it really tough. You might want to just simply just keep moving on.
Okay.
You won't believe how much cordage I see after when I'm editing and rendering my videos. How much I see, how many I miss. It's very different when you actually play the game versus when you actually see somebody else playing the game.
Right.
It's a huge difference. Thing you're not going to find a lot of up in here, because I think I've described it before, is chests and stuff.
Right.
It seems to be a bit of a dead spot. Oh, there was some metal behind you on the right. Yeah, I think you're still going in the right direction. Keep going. You saw it. There was Batman up in there, just to your right. That was where I was going around in circles.
Uh huh.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm up on a rock now. Where's Batman? I don't see him.
To your right? He doesn't look like Batman from here.
Oh, okay.
And he's behind a tree.
Oh. Okay. Oh, dang. I'm bleeding.
What?
I fell off the rock.
Oh god. Hit 8. Oh, okay. No, you're not bleeding. Oh, you are bleeding. Yeah.
Okay, I hit 8.
Did you stop bleeding?
Yep, I stopped bleeding.
All right.
Okay, so I'm still along the fence line now. I'm getting turned.
No, you're good. I think if you keep going to your right, like you were running towards the fence, veer to your right and keep going up the fence line. That'll get you to where I'm building. And it's okay. As you say, it's probably more familiar territory for you
because
mm-hmm. you've seen me running around there so much. So. Another choice is. Up on one of those rocks is a clear area. Well, let's just keep cruising along. And don't forget to keep an eye out for a short area.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Easier said than done.
Yeah. For me, anyway.
Not dead yet.
That's true.
Down to your right, there's some trap. At the bottom of the hill. Oh, and a medicinal plant. Now you have a choice. You could either take the high road. You're already soaking the high road. You might as well just take the high road. But you could have gone down the rock face as well.
Oh, okay. I can always.
Probably. Well, you probably would have run into more animals down there. But you're going to have to deal with it. In this game, you're going to have to deal with animals eventually.
Is this kind of where you were?
Yes. Yes. Yes, it is. Wow, it looks different without my building.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is this
it?
You
go up on that little... I think so. You go up on the little hill. Yeah, that's it. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's it. You could build here, or you could build anywhere in it. Maybe a different little location, or...
I think I'll build here because I know the place.
Yeah, I figured, you know... Gives you, you know, you don't have to worry about learning like, in this section. While you're still learning. Alright, so you know what to do. Get chop, choppity chop. Chop, choppity chop chop. That's the problem with those trees with all the little branches.
Yeah, they're hard to.
Don't forget your crouch. Yeah, I think they only give 3. The ones with that are a little bit down, further down, with the that look like cherry trees.
Mm-hmm.
They look like they're cherry blossoms. They give four, I think.
Oh, I should have gotten three wood off here. Where'd it go? I know I got three wood off here.
There's one right by the front. We've got that one.
Huh.
I wouldn't worry. Oh, well, keep going. There's a hit up those cherry trees. They've got higher branches, and they have more wood. So.
Okay.
I know they're probably not cherry trees. If it's the opposite direction, or you could get that one.
Is this what you're talking about when you said cherry tree?
That's one of them. Yeah. But keep in mind that you're going into multiplayer. So just keep an eye out.
Whoops, that was all done. Okay, now you said I needed to take a look at what?
You might want to, at some point, take a look at the ingredients for a campfire.
Okay. Let me get back up here on my hill.
Yeah.
So G.
Yep.
And then sticks and wood. So I can make sticks out of wood, right?
Yep.
So I need two sticks. And I'm crafting a campfire.
Nice. Now you're getting a little low on food. You might want to eat your apple and make some berry water.
Okay, so do I make your berry water?
You drag the berries onto the water. You just drag them over onto the water, and then a little box will pop up. And you
should I do it times two?
You could do both.
Oh, I guess I did. I already clicked it by mistake.
Yeah,
okay.
It doesn't matter. You're you'll be fine.
Okay, now I should drink one?
Yes.
Okay.
All
right. So now where did my campfire go? I was making it. Oh, it's down in my... I see it.
It's in seven.
Yep. So I should put it down.
Well, if I were you, you could put it down. I mean, you drop everything when you die anyway, so yeah, put it down. unfortunately, I don't think you've got enough to make.
Is it good here, or is it better to go on a rock?
Oh, that's a good question. You're probably safe up there. I'm not entirely sure. I don't remember ever running into any... too much trouble up there.
Okay.
So you're probably safe up there, but
we'll see.
Yeah. All right. So now you know where it is.
Right.
Generally, we know how to get here. So if I were you, I would go down that little washout, the little gully, and try and pick up some resources, find portage, find medicinal plants, find chests. In other words, loot as much as you possibly can.
Right.
At a certain point, you are going to need to kill something.
Right.
But if you're lucky, maybe you can get some protein bars. Or
oh no.
What happened?
Wolf.
Oh yeah, I punched you right. Oh, you only got one growl. So this,
yeah.
There's a definitely a difference with easy mode. What time is it? Can you look at the sun?
What time is it? Can you tell?
Ooh, yeah, you're getting late. It's about 4 or 5 o'clock. So
I guess I better head back to my fire.
I would, yeah.
That means I gotta go by the wolves.
Well, you could do that, or you could just simply cruise around up that rock and take the back route, but it's up to you. Either one or the other. You know, whatever you're comfortable with. There was portage.
I missed it.
I wouldn't worry about it then.
I found it.
Oh, cool.
A level 2 wolf. My lord.
Yeah. Levels 1 through 3 can spawn into the world.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. According to various commenters.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you're going to want to get back. It gets dark.
That chicken just scared me.
Yeah, you know, he may have been a chicken, but he had evil intent. I saw it in his eye. I think there's less bad guys in these. Chest. Did you see the
chest?
Yes,
I got it. Now I gotta find my campfire again.
Yeah, that's easy. You just go up the hill and follow the turn right.
Now my campfire should be over here, so there it is. Okay. All right.
Your broadcast is starting.
Oh, I'm sorry. Is that okay?
No, you're good. You're good. Just keep going.
Okay, I'm back at my campfire.
You know what to do. You got to put gather wood until it gets dark.
Okay.
I see it back. You're back. Okay, so where are you? Oh, wait a minute.
I'm gathering wood.
Yeah, gather wood till it's dark, and then, because you always do that. Yeah, those chairs. I don't know what they actually are. They look like they're not good chairs to me.
Actually, it's getting so dark, I'm not going to be able to find my campfire as I keep wandering off to trees.
Yeah, so you'll want to head back to your campfire, because it's going to get pretty cold.
Where is my campfire? Yeah, I can't find it in the dark.
Uh-oh. You got a glow stick? Hit 3.
I just had it. It was right around here somewhere.
Oh, there it is. Right in front of you.
Oh. All right, so I put wood in there.
Yeah, so you'll want to put wood in there. You'll put matches for ignition.
And how do you put wood in there? Just drag it over there and drop it?
Yeah. Just drag it into fuel and drop, and it'll automatically fill it up, and then take a match and put it in there. And ignite. Oh, you already did that, yeah.
Yeah.
So then you hit ignite.
Good. There we go.
So you survived.
I survived my first day in Eco. Subsistence. Subsistence. I've been playing too much Eco.
This is a little little less friendly. Different. A little less friendly.
A little less
that.
Friendly, yeah.
Yeah. So, I think, you know, you're going to have to get used to the controls a little bit.
Yeah.
Get a more bit more confident with the controls. At a certain point, you are going to have to kill find yourself a nice level 1 wolf and kill it.
Yep.
Probably tomorrow.
Yep. Next video, guys, I kill a wolf.
or the wolf kills you.
Yeah, there's that option, too.
But the nice thing is, if you don't build a BCU or BDU or whatever it is, then you will... it makes it hard to find your base, but you also get your gun back, and you also get an apple. So you're a little, you know...
Well, should I build a BDU, or... I don't have enough to build it yet, though, do I?
I would hold on. Well, okay. you couldn't build... No, you need a base. You need a platform. You need nails. You need cordage. You need wood with turn into planks. You need... You'd have to take a look at the ingredients for it. I can't remember what the ingredients are.
It's not even listed here, honestly. There it is. I found it. It takes scrap metal, electrical components, and wood.
Yeah. So you're going to need to... Yeah, you're going to need more scrap, and you're going to need... You need 3 more scrap and... 4 more electrical components. 4 electrical components and then 4 pieces of wood.
Right.
So I wouldn't worry about that yet. I would get past hunting a bit, get some food, and get some loot before I'd get a platform going before I do that. Well, you have to anyways.
Yeah.
All right.
Well, thank you, everybody, for coming and watching my first day surviving in Subsistence. And I can't promise you how much more I'll do of these, but I'll give it a try. With Ono along to coach me.
Oh, well, or try to.
Hey, you did a good job.
Well, you're still alive. So
that's right. I'm still alive. Good night, everybody.
Okay, good night.